remember when he met Tori, and I had a really good feeling about it, and I thought that this would be the one for him. So I'm really glad that it worked out, and I'm just, yeah, really excited for him and for the future and for what comes next.
Well, it's been an interesting 31 years with Evan, so very proud at this moment, marrying someone like Tori. The last 31 years have been ups and downs, but almost all ups, I would say, and great son, very proud of him.
Definitely feeling super nervous. She's about to come down. Been waiting my whole life for this moment. Been madly in love with her since the day I met her. Been together a long time. Ready to make it official.
I promise to honor and recognize your accomplishments. I promise to adventure with you, to be silly with you. I promise to give you hugs daily and improve on my back scratches.
I promise to love you forever, to do my best to treat you with kindness when I'm feeling upset, to recognize and give me empathy and set us on the track to fix your problem. To give you support when you've had an especially challenging day at work.
Your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know. Everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys that wasting their time, stop standing in line.
And Tori, I love you guys. I can't believe we just did that down there. You guys are just amazing. I love you too. So excited for your life. And thanks for being an awesome friend. I love you guys.
Tori and Evan, we're so excited for you guys. It's been such an honor to be a part of your special day, and we love you so much.
Yes, we are so excited for you guys. Oh my god, we're like so honored to know you both. You mean so much to my time in Portland, and you're both such good friends.
Evan and Tori, I want to say thank you so much for inviting me out. Had a blast. It's going to be a blast. A few hours to go yet. Thank you very much. Enjoy the day. I can't wait to see what you guys do with the rest of your life. It's going to be great. Thank you.
Big thank you so much. You know, being the older brother, it's really cool to watch, you know, your younger brother take this step. Awesome to be able to call Tori his sister. You know, so happy to see you guys enjoy this day. And definitely have a blast on the honeymoon. And it's going to be awesome watching you guys grow up together and get older together. So thank you again for letting me be out here.
Tori, I'm just so glad to be here with you guys. I'm so proud of you, and I know you're going to be such a great supervisor. And I'm just so excited for you and Evan, because you are going to be perfect for each other. And just keep growing in love every day. It always gets better.
I feel like they were meant to be from the day they met, and we are so happy she will be a part of our family and we'll be a part of hers. Evan is just so incredibly in love with her, and I find that so wonderful. That's what you want your children to have.